Şükran ya Rabbi, şükran.
Salamu alaikum. İmeşimbaliye janga, sinabempele nzikiti okongolan katumeneu. Olo chikaramba janga, sinabempele nzikiti katimene. Mulelo nditi osangalala. Nibaku kosibanga kulimia ngati matalala nikusangalala. Salamu alaikum.
Today we are at Gomani village, where we came last year in 2020 during Ramadan to provide some Ramadan food bags. And we noticed that the people were praying in a grass-thatched masjid that they had constructed using grass, and it was not safe for them. During the rainy season, it leaked and they were not able to stay in a safe place for them to pray. It was a very sad situation, and we thought that it's good for us to find funding to construct for them a proper masjid. Thanks to One Nation UK, today we are handing over a beautiful masjid to this community. And this masjid is donated by One Nation UK, as well as Help the Ummah, and it's called Masjid Aisha. This community were so dedicated that they didn't have a proper place to do their wudu. They had a clay pot where they would collect water from the borehole to the place, and they had a muddy place where they were doing their wudu. And they put some stones so that they're able to just walk onto the stones so that their feet don't get dirty before getting into their grass-thatched masjid. But today, alhamdulillah, they have a nice place for them to be able to make their wudu before they do their salah, and it's very dignified place for them to make their wudu.
Shukuru ife tikuyamika kwa Allah chifukwa chifundo chimene atichitira pamalo pano. Tikupemba Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala kuti apereke zabwino zochuluka ku bungwe la One Nation, chifukwa bungwe limeneli kunoko ndilo yamba, kuno ndi kumudzi ndi kutali. Sitimayembekeza kuti chitukuko ngati ichi chingafike dera lino. Mafumu akulo onse 5 amene azungulira mudzi uno, nzikitu ndi chinthu chapamwamba chapatali kwambiri. Ife makolo athu onse akukula sanaone nyumba yokongola ngati imene iyi. Allah lero watiyemekeza ife tikungopanga Allahu akbar, Allahu akbar, Allahu akbar. Allah alemekezeke, Allah alemekezeke, tina alibe nyumba yokongola ngati imene iyi. واخيرا وانا ان الحمد لله رب العالمين والسلام عليكم ورحمه الله وبركاته.
جزاك الله خيرا to all the donors that made this possible, this dream come true for this community. The excitement is really, we can see the excitement in the community. They thought this was a dream, they never thought this would happen, and they are very excited to have such a beautiful masjid to pray in every day. جزاك الله خيرا.